defendant will be 64 years old in May of this year. Taking the aggravating factors into account and taking the defendant's prior record into account, the defendant is hereby sentenced to a term of 55 years New Jersey State Prison.